Number 58, Maple Star. Off the gate, drawn 6. 55, Iphone Ghost.
Anybody want to bet?
Blackest boy on the inside of Wellfield Inspire.
On his own off 10. We will.
Here's number 48 in front of us now. This is Blackie's Boy. Shane Egerton coming in for a catch draw on the inside of the gate with Blackie's Boy. Coming back up towards me now, 57 is Wellfield Inspire. That's Liz Collingwood, who's also coming for a catch drive on Wellfield Inspire.
Two out on your own off 10. Andrew. Andrew going for a big double here.
Get through, certainly got the speed of kickstart.
Coming down the centre of the track is Wayne Knox with Brywin Stuckling. Four out off the gate, Wayne, on Brywin Stuckling. Derek with Domino, you're three out off the gate, Domino.
And the last one of the lap out into the track now, just parading for a minute.
Maple Star,
winner. Becky Williams. Here's Maple coming down. Beck, you're drawn. Two out on the second line. Number 6 is drawn with two outs on the second line. With Maple Star, made all the running in the heat. He's got a prime draw to do it in that race. Obviously, from the second line now, he won't be able to get out of the game quite quickly. Could make all the difference. So we've got the six horses going on parade on the track. And we've got Iphone Ghost going around.
Down from the start. Kick started round from round the maple. He comes out now. He should be alright to turn and find him in. We're drawn on the inside of the second line, mate. Inside of the second line. The swing around now, you won't be far out of the house. And a beautiful cut to the winner. On the inside of the field, going in is Blackie's Boy. Then they've got Wellfield Inspired. After Wellfield Inspired, the green light flashing, up to the start we go. Go! And away they go. And out of the gate goes Duggan's Domino. From a better draw this time, Derek Pritchard puts his foot down. It's Duggan's Domino who leads, Brywin Stuckley. In third place is Wellfield Inspired. Then Blackie's Boy, with Maple Star making ground around the outside of the field. But she's got a lot of work to do from the sixth draw this time. She's 2-3 wide, coming down for the first time. It's Duggan's Domino from Brywin Stuckley. Becky tucks in with Maple now. Into third place. Then we've got Blackie's Boy in fourth. Becky Bison goes to kickstart right there with us. And Wellfield Inspired has his trouble at the back of the field in this time. Round the paddock then for the first time. Duggan's Domino and Derek Pritchard leave the field in this Grade C final. In second place is Brywin Stuckley. And in third then Maple Star, then Blackie's Boy. I can see on the outside Iphone Ghost and Kickstart is right there with them, this strong finishing pony from Brecon. Up the back straight they go for the second time. Duggan's Domino, Derek takes a peek to see where everything else is. They're about a length and a half behind him, his brother in Duffin. And then after that, I can see Wayne Knox just sitting there with a double handful. Maple Star, Iphone Ghost is making ground on the outside, but Blackie's Boy is there with them. And at the back of those six is Kickstart. Iphone Ghost is the horse on the outside now. Blackie's Boy pulls to the outside. They're all looking for position as they come down to the bell. In front is still Adam's Domino. Adam's Domino from Brian Sackett. And Maple Star is the one. Maple pulls back there and goes to the line into sixth place. It's still in front now. We could have Iphone Ghost. Blackie's Boy is making a terrific run on the outside. Being followed there by, I think it's Maple Star going with him. They turn into the back straight. It's Blackie's Boy, Maple Star. Those two go on together. It's in a terrific race up the back straight between these two. I can then see Iphone Ghost, Duggan's Domino, and Kickstart is making ground on the outside. Andrew Hardwick sliding through the field now. But it's Blackie's boy and Maple Star as it goes. Head to head down to the final bend. The kickstart is cutting into the lane. And Maple Star shows by a neck by half a length. But coming all the time is Kickstart. But I think he might have just broken down the bend in Maple Star. Throwing it all away. He's back pacing now. But it's Blackie's boy. Kickstart in the middle. Maple Star coming back the ball. It's Blackie's boy and Kickstart. Kickstart and Blackie's boy. What a piece of this. Head to head to the line. Blackie's boy is going in. Blackie's boy wins it. Kickstart second. Maple Star third. A terrific play, team. The horse in the cast for the first time today, Blackie's boy, only qualified, I think, as one of the fastest losers, perhaps. But what a terrific run. I can see the hugging and kissing going on up Disney now to the Prosser family. He passed off Shane Egerton on a catch drive. Got the best of that horse, and I'll get the official results now.
Number 58, Maple Star.2 years ago. Many congratulations. This is a grandchild of Mrs. Prosser. This is one of the grandchildren of yours.
Well, Blackie's boy, the Prosser family living with us. There could be some singing tonight.